Okay, grandkids, I'm in a predicament. I went back and found Aranea, and I don't know why she was just standing there, but she was. We came back through and fought some more Falmer and found a couple of more chests and picked up some more stuff. And I came to this door. And this leads out to those ramps going this way and that way in that big, huge chamber. And I had to start fighting a huge centurion. And I kept dying and dying. So I came back through this door and shut the door in their face and decided to get you kids. Because if I'm going to do a fight, I guess you want to see it. Although I wasn't doing it very successfully, and I've tried shouts and fire and sparks and everything, and I can't kill it. I just keep getting killed. And Aranea's been onto it, and her fire Atronach has been after it, and we're just not getting anywhere. So I don't know what's going to happen. But, hey, I got to get rid of some stuff. Why have you got that on? Take it off and leave it there.
What do you need, Guardian?
I need what you have on.
What do you need to take?
Your apparel. If I take one, you're just going to put on the other one. Take, take, take. Take. She won't put those on. Yet her magic regenerates 50% faster if she would. That's what she's wearing. Okay, and I gotta drop something. Now.
Until next time, Guardian.
Yeah. Okay, drop that. Why is that even in my inventory? I don't remember ever picking. Drop that, drop that, drop that. And drop that. Okay. We shall return and get those. I hope. If we don't die forever. Get out my sword, because nothing else is helping me at all. I've tried everything I've got. I even tried running past him to let them take care of him, and he came after me.
What the?
Alright, he's down there. See him? I can't get past him if I go that way. If I go up that way, I can't jump off onto there. Oh, I did, and there was one up there too. Down there's a door I can go through, but man, aha. This goes back into the armory. Oh, she didn't come with me. Now Now I am in a pickle. Where are you guys? She's standing up there. Run, run. Did you get him? You did. He's all in a heap down there. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Look at him in all his dead glory. What does he have? Elven arrows? Centurion dynamo, dwarven oil, flawless amethyst, soul gem. I'm not going to take anything else. And that really had me scared because there is no way that I could defeat him. Okay, guys, let's go back up there and go get that armor. But I can't carry it. But I can't leave that good armor. That's worth a lot of money. Okay, I'll let you put this on until we get out of here.
What do you need, God? Fine. What? What?
What? What? Take
Will
that.
Do. Will do. Will do. Will do. Will do.
Okay, now, if I knew how to get out of here, we'd leave this joint.
That it?
So let's go back through here now that you took care of him for me. Thank you, thank you. We'll see if we can't finish getting out of here. How did we get up to these places over here? That door down there went back into the armory. I don't want to go back into the armory. I want to leave here. This is what I couldn't jump up on before, but I should be able to jump off of it, right? Oh, there's another one. Oh, he's going the other way. Let's go this way. This is to the excavation site, and I can't, and it don't go anywhere else. Man. We're gonna have to fight another one of those centurions. I guess. Where are you? Ilya, have I lost you again? Oh, thank you, thank you. Well, that was just a dwarven spirit, it wasn't a centurion. Got a soul gem? Soul gem? Orvin Bolt. Why doesn't she come and jump down here? Big chicken? She's not standing up there. She's finding another way to get here better than I did. Come on. Well, I didn't tell her to stay anywhere, so maybe she'll catch up with me eventually. There she is! Now, how did you get around here? Take his oil, soul gem, and dwarven bolt. You all right? Yep, you are. Your Antronach was back here still doing something. Where's she going now? Does she just not know what to do? So pretty. Alright, where do we go from here? Here. Are you here? Yeah, with all that crap on. Now, if I can just find our way out of here, I will be so happy. When they're down here. Man, up and down and up and down. He had gold and poison. Gold and poison. And arrows. Bows. There's that skeever I killed before. Now, looky here, that's pointing to a doorway. Oh no, it's... Oh, there's Strom's diary. I got some of the other guys that was in here looking for stuff to steal. Diaries. And I didn't have that one. There it is! Okay, completed the recovery of Strom's journal. I've decided to remain behind with one of our guards. Further document the living here. Okay, take that. Take that coin purse. Take that cup and bowl. That salt pile. There's a saw. What would they need a saw? There's another little fork. That makes three forks I've picked up. Oh, I don't need any potatoes. Salt pile. Oh! What is this little tree? Look at this tree! What is it doing down here? Ooh! That looked like a magic spell on the floor, and it was! Hey, I'm too heavy again. Let me look at my inventory and see why. Drop those. Oh, now I'm one under. Okay. What was that? I didn't drop that. I was supposed to have dropped two of those, and I only see one. Maybe I did only have one. I had two a while ago. Well, I got to find out what this tree is here. Still feels like I'm too heavy. I am. Okay, I'll drop his bow. Please tell me why this tree is here. Where are you at now? Oh, there you are. That way? Or that way? Which way will take me to a door? There's lots of goodies that I just simply don't have any more room to carry. I say as I keep picking stuff up. Whenever I get my Dwemer house, always come back. I've been here and done this, so I hope this is the way out. Looky, some stuff respawned. Poison? Poison? Ooh, he's in a cage. Yeah. Uh-oh, what does this switch do? Ooh, there's a torture rack. What does this do? Whoa! I'm glad I didn't activate it while I was standing in front of it. Good grief. I looted all them shelves over there. I hope I'm getting closer to getting out of here. I'm not. I'm back to that tree. I want out of here. That's where we came up. Uh-oh. Oh! Look at all the dishes on this table. Take the plates and cups, especially. Move! Oh man, there's so much stuff in here. Can't get it all. We gotta find a way out of here. Look at all these beds in here. Oh, there's a chest. Bowl, lockpick, ruby, arrows, circle of magic. Oh, look at all this good stuff. And I can't take it. She can't. I mean, I don't want us to carry anymore. I want out of here. Please point me the way to the door. In this a direction, but it's not. Kids, I'm totally, totally lost. I got a spoon to go with my fork. I'm going in circles. Well, I'm going to get out of here, kids. Once again, I'm going to try to find my way out. I don't know how, but it won't be on camera. I'll see you when I get out of here, unless some big battle comes up again, okay? Okay, I'll see you later, kids. Bye-bye.